Salute to the NBA community. It's your kid, Seven Mitchell, with the Best of Seven, back with another video. And Stephen A. Smith is putting his money where his mouth is. He's betting that the Golden State Warriors will be going to the finals this year. He also says that it's over for King James. He thinks LeBron has won his last title. Now, on Tuesday, ESPN's anchor, Stephen A. Smith, he pretty much dismissed the Lakers' chances of winning the title this year, and he also declared that LeBron has won his last title. In the process of this rant, Stephen A. Smith also picked the Golden State Warriors to represent the Western Conference in this year's NBA Finals. Definitely a bold claim. Golden State is playing well early. They now with the best record in the league. We saw what they did versus Brooklyn. A lot of anticipation about what's going to happen when Klay Thompson come back. I think a lot of people think that once Klay gets back involved, the Golden State Warriors are just going to take off. Like there's no such thing as chemistry or adjustments. Wiseman is not in, Klay is not playing. When you have someone that's like Klay Thompson's caliber, there are going to be adjustments to be made within the team. Minutes are going to get shaken up and all types of stuff. So I'm not quite sold that Golden State will be able to carry this torch throughout the remainder of this journey. But to say King James have won his last title, to say LA has no chance, very disrespectful. I got to talk to the bosses. But Stephen A, man, is putting his money on the Golden State Warriors to win the championship, or at least to represent the Western Conference. I don't know what y'all think about that. I think he needs to be drug tested. But you guys are now rocking with the best. This is the Best of Seven. I'm Seven Mitchell. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know in the comments who you got representing the Western Conference in the NBA Finals, if it's not my Lakers. Salute to the gang, man. Peace. Thank you.